Dude, work, game. I swear to, I'm gonna lose my fucking shit, man. I swear to God. Oh, you little wankers, dude, going out of the boss lair. You scared? What are you scared of? Oh, it's stressed as fuck. Dude, I need to check every corner, man. I cannot talk. It's scary as fuck. I don't know where anyone is. And I made the initiative to push inside, so, you know. I should be Big Ball Andy over here. These guys, man, I mean, yeah, sure, like, okay. But like, why not stay inside? It's like, you have control of the bounty, pick it up, and you have more information than anyone else. Going outside like that is kind of like a gimmicky play. Gonna wait for this HP bar to settle. Well, you guys are gonna fight in a second or two, that's for sure. Unless I die here. Dude, you know what? Like, I don't need to fight this shit, man. Why? Why should I fight this? Mm-hmm. That's what I thought, man. Hyper-aggressive plays, dude, lead to hyper-aggressive wins. What can I say? Abby, thank you so much for the sub, man. Tier 1, 6 months? Hell yeah, brother. Thank you. Oh, dude, you are a shit AI, man. Shit AI, shit AI, shit AI. Do I need to show who's the boss of this compound, man? Because I'm the boss. You could stand still though. Carcass! Carcus, wait! Carcus, carcus! Cactus! Wait. Looks like you're stuck between a rock and a hard carcass gunranus. I'm sorry. Six Star Gaming, yeah, the Flamulator. I heard you. I knew there was some guy there. Did you see when I switched to the mouse slugs, dude? I knew there was some guy there. But I thought like, oh, it's the barrel dude making some shit sounds, man. No, it's a guy. And he wanted to backstab me. Best ass in hunt, you can't say, Kark. Dude, why you give me hard choices like this, man? What the fuck? Oh, let me think. There was a guy there, see? I heard. I did hear someone. Well, go on, peek again, dude. What's up? Wanna peek anymore? Really? Why? I think I have an idea where he is.
You're fucking nice cheater, bro. Like, you're just fucking boring, bro. You're so fucking cringe you're actually cheating at home.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's Jet. Of course it's Jet. The fucking cancer patient of him all. Fuck off.
I can hear you.
Fuck you, Hornet.
Listen, we can fuck you, man.
Fuck you, man.
No, fuck you, Hornet.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. No, man, dude, don't. No, someone realized it's me, dude. He's like, ah, oh, fuck you, Hornet. Ah, no! No, man, GG's. I know my compound, bro. Metal is only located on the bottom left corner of the compound, right there. And you're there too. Thank you. Peekaboo. I see you. I mean, there's fire and a shit like. What if they walk through fire and choke bomb? That would be funny actually. You know, extinguish immediately. What if? Don't throw it at me, dude. The fucking barrel, by the way. And why did the door unrender, by the way, for half a second there? Why the fuck did that have to happen? Usually empty uppercuts, you know, for after. Well, there's more people. You're not gonna kill me with that dragon's breath. He's gonna die too, no? Oh my god, dude, no, I thought he was upstairs. Can kill it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm so lucky, by the way. Holy shit, am I lucky. He turned into the box, man. Dude, my luck, like, on streamer luck right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, he did the corner over there, man. Okay. I don't hear him anymore. I don't know, man. Don't know anymore.